Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
This time I would like to shortly talk about, MGTOW escape PUA seduction coaching waste of time and money. Sorry folks, dear men, I was quite and still am busy with several activities and thus had not much time to release the weekly video of wisdom that you all expect. Do not get that frustrated. I will continue to make videos anyway to the topic, avoid PUA, and coach in seduction. They are wasting your time and money. Coach in no seduction, master your desires, transmute sublimate IT instead of wasting time folks, especially the young ones, that keep chasing tail and hanging around women. Just try to build your lives. Women may or may not come, but you might not care much anymore. Women are parasites, so in any case, if you still fall into their urges, just self-improve so that you show power, masculinity, and chicks will flock around the rooster. Parasitic beings looking for juicy hosts, but you are also targeted by those dumb seduction pickup artists, coaches, coach roaches. Yep, those guys are the plague too. No need to waste money on those tips tricks that does not work and are full of lies and fakery. Paid actresses, paid students, paid bartenders, paid places. Just grow up, let yourself be the owner of your own life and destiny. Work out, read books, learn and gain wisdom, work on a craft, have some deep specific passions and great hobbies. That's all you need to do to get what you need to get in life. A career and a business, some great skills cultivated and a slight dose of sociability will do the rest. So many guys fall under the guise of get rich quick or easy lay 101. It's a deep slow process to reap rewards. There is no way to pay your way out. Money will not solve the issue. Well, except for prostitution indeed, that's an option. But why paying a con artist, a scammer a few hundreds or a couple thousands to learn something that's already within you by default? It's just that you have to get back at it and claim sovereignty, gain control over your life. Diet, sleep well, mediate, travel abroad and things will be put into their right place. Invest the money on yourself instead of putting it into dumb worthless men who only steal you through sectarian ways to get by. On top of that, dating apps are a true waste of time for most men. Paying for such things is bullshit. By being a monk for a while, you will manage your sexual energy and convert it into something creative, putting energy, care, time and dedication into your own activity to get results. That's greatness, at least to me. Instead of spending money to get money, spend money on yourself. That would be a better investment. Or bet on others, businesses, real estate, stock market, who knows. It's up to you to change your future. As soon as you became awakened, a true MGTOW, you now earn the power to move forward, and all those fake people, liars with expensive leased cars, all those glittering thoughts and yoga pants are nothing but jack shit. What matters is you, and it should be forever. Nothing bounds a man going his own way anymore than his will to make his life better.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.